places. Britain's smelliest pork pie. And I love food because the factory that makes dog food. Wigton in Cumbria, because there's a furious rotten egg.
Oh dear.
Do you think that where the aroma is a surprise, pleasant or otherwise?
I like the smell of home because I'm from the seaside. So you get that lovely fresh seaside air,
especially
in Old Lee as well. They've got the cobbled streets and it really smells like a
proper
fishing
seaside
village. Yeah, whenever I get that smell, it reminds me of home.
Hi, Rachel.
Hi, Stephen.
Just start with a consonant, please.
Thank you. Start today with B.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
S.
And another.
G.
A vowel.
I.
A consonant.
P.
Another.
F.
A vowel.
A.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final T. It's the baptised for us here.
Well done, David Law.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, David. C.
And another, please.
G.
A vowel, please.
O.
And another vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
E.
Consonant, please.
D.
Another consonant.
R.
And another.
K.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, N.
And now,
please, Rachel.
Don't need to ask any more. Thank you, Stephen. Six little ones coming up. And the first one of the week is 6, 2, 7, 4, another 4, and 10. And the target, 509.
6 plus 4.
6 plus 4 is 10.
Times the other 10.
Times 10 is 100.
7 minus 2.
7 minus 2, 5.
Times that by the 100.
500.
And then add 4.
Yeah, 5 away.
Rachel, can you help?
I can get you to 508, but this one's impossible.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, David. L.
And another.
R.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another.
A.
And a consonant, please.
V.
And a vowel.
O.
Consonant, please.
T.
Vowel, please.
A.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, S.
Anything beyond that, or with it even?
Please.
Thank you, Stephen. N.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
S.
And another.
B.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant.
Y.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final S.
Yes?
Yeah, that will give you 7.
33,
please, Rachel, and 5 small.
Thank you, David. 1 big and 5 not. And this time your little ones are 8, 9, 5, 4 and 10. And the big one, 75. And the target, 415.
75 plus 8.
75 plus 8, 83.
Multiply by 5.
Perfect. 415, well done.
Interesting thing, right? Because it's actually quite subjective. You can be some, you know, connections and to solve the problem. The time
is.
Thank you, Stephen. A.
Consonant.
Z.
Another.
H.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant.
N.
A vowel.
I.
Consonant.
T.
Another.
M.
And a final consonant, please.
A final P.
We have good 7.
Yeah. 39, please. 34,
please, Rachel.
Thank you, David. S.
And another.
T.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And a consonant, please.
R.
And a vowel, please.
U.
And a consonant, please.
L.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
T.
And another vowel, please.
And the last one, E.
And what of the corner there? Dr. Linda? Susie? Lustrade. 47 to 30.
Rachel.
Six more back to your favourite. Thank you, Stephen. And this time around, they are 3, 6, 5, 5, 7, and 8. And your target, 466.
5 plus 5 is 10. Times 8 times 6.
480.
And then subtract the 7 and 3.
And the 7 and 3, 3 away.
Possible.
I think this might be the only time Stephen's let me do anything. but you could say 5 times 5 is 25, times 6 is 150, add 8 for 158, times that by 3 for 474, and take away the 7.
Oh, super.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, David. M.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And a consonant, please.
W.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another vowel.
O.
Consonant, please.
R.
And another.
T.
And another.
N.
And another, please.
And the last one. N.
Yeah. Yep. Minnow. It's another 6.
Please.
Thank you, Stephen. L.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
D.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
J.
And another.
N.
And a third.
H.
A vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final C.
A strong A. Thank you.
Thank you, David. T.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
M.
And a vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
I. Oh, dear.
Another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
D.
And a consonant.
And the last one, R.
Brilliant stuff. Now, Dr. Linda and Susie.
Fine.
Thank you. Morditas.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Stephen. C.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
S.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
S.
Another.
R.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
D.
And a final vowel, please.
A final A.
Of the corner. Dr. Linda. Best avoided. Sarcoid.
One large and 5 small, please.
Thank you, David. One from the top, 5 little. And your chance to steal the teapot from the 5 times winner. Let's see. Final numbers are 9, 1, 5, 9, 2, and the large one, 100. And the target, 498.
5 times 100.
500. Lovely. Oh, sorry to see a very good...
See you tomorrow.
See you then.
See you how...
Down.